Welcome back to Purbeck Farm. We have got the Fendt 9260 at the moment. Even the Heston Baler's making this work hard on this field. As you can see, I've done the headlands already. Now we're just into the long work to get that done. Certainly easier bale on this than the 800 series one. No gears to worry about. So I hope this will be the last bit of biking we need to do this year. We might put some fertiliser on these fields just to see if we can get another cut off here. But that would be for silage anyway. Share now. Not to go too far to get a bale. Just bear in mind there's a lot of hay in one of these bales. A second-hand drill we need to go look at very shortly now. It's one of our next jobs. It's the other side of the area. Have a look at that and see if that's worth having. If it is, we'll have to go and pick it up. Pull up this hill here. There's a lot of white with this baler. Come down to my right next time. Scrub that one. Yeah. We have looked into a round bailer in the past, but for the material we can get in the bale, this one's still king for that. Alignment. And ease of stacking and handling. Somewhere. I just have to get all these cleared up then. Won't be doing that on the video. I'll see us stacking bales. Put them in the shed. Three more swaths. Certainly a decent tractor. I'd like to try on some cultivation stuff before we make our mind up. Handling these bales manually to feed with. That's what we've been doing with Heston's for hay. That's a bit unconventional, really. Most people doing this conventional bales or round bales. At least see our system. Hopefully contract will get the rest of them soldier piles cleared up shortly. Stacked up there the clamps. This is something like 116 on there. Or 1516. Last one, then we'll just get this a little bit tidied up here as well. Let's just give that bale a nudge with the front linkage. that's all of our hay done now. Be a bit tight. Keep meaning to knock that building down there. Just make it a bit easier to get in here then. You can see some of the silage bales there. But on that note, that's where we're going to leave this video. So for now, I'll say thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video and I will see you again in the next one. Goodbye for now.